Srimati Padma Talwalkar, who is one of India's outstanding contemporary female vocalists. First of all, I would like to apologize for the little delay that we had today and for it not to be repeated next time. So we would request all the audience, all the members of the audience to please come on time next time. Thank you so much. Padma ji was initiated into Hindustani classical music by Pandit Gangadhar Pimpal Khare. Thereafter, she received training from Mogubai Kurdikar, the celebrated doyen of Jaipur Gharana. During this period, Mogubai's illustrious daughter, Kishori Amonkar, also contributed towards Padmaji's artistic development. Then came years of learning under the guidance of Pandit Gajanan Rao Joshi, an acknowledged master of the Agra, Jaipur, and the Gwalior Gharanas. Padma Talwalkar has acquired training in Khayal Gayaki in three main styles or gharanas, namely the Gwalior, Kirana, and the Jaipur Gharana. She leads a new generation of vocalists in an era when the distinction between gharanas is not as marked as in earlier years because of an environment that fosters the cross-fertilization of ideas between different gharanas. Padma ji has been the recipient of two prestigious honors. One is a 5-year scholarship from the Bhulabhai Memorial Trust, and the other is a 2-year fellowship from the National Center for the Performing Arts, issued in memory of the late Kesarbhai Kirkar. As a performing artist, Padma ji is well known all over India, and her tours abroad have brought her recognition as one of the sparkling jewels of Hindustani classical music. Basant Bahar has had the privilege of hosting Padmaji's great performance before, and today I'm sure would be no different. Abhinay Pathe, who's accompanying Padmaji on the tabla, started his training in Mumbai from Sri Nana Mule and later from Pandit Hai Gaitunde. Presently, he's taking lessons from Pandit Swapan Chaudhary in Bay Area. He's also teaching at the Ali Akbar College, Fremont. Vivek Datar, who is playing harmonium today, he took his training from late Pandit Vinayak Rao Kale from Gwalior for about 8 years, and he's been here in the Bay Area for a while. On the Tanpura is Srimati Jyotsna Khandekar. So I hope you enjoy the evening. Thank you.
Yeah. Ah. Bye. Bhaiya gavar now I'm going to sing a Marwadi geet.
Bye. We have some refreshments in the back across the hallway, so please help yourself. We will be back in about 15 minutes. Thank you.